जब देखो आर्यन आर्यन आर्यन
लगता क्या है तू आर्यन खन्ना का
फैन।
Shahrukh Khan is known for his chivalry and awesomeness around women. While a lot of them might be very intimidated by his air, he tries his best to make sure they feel at ease. He has always had a humble heart and has won hearts thanks to his charming and witty nature. A lot of actresses who are now A-listers made their debut in a Shahrukh Khan film. Take Anushka and Deepika for example. They both started with him and look where they are now. So obviously, we can totally say that Valusha D'Souza and Mahira Khan's future seems mighty bright. Valusha will be seen in Fan along with Shahrukh.
Happy birthday, Sunil.
Fan है, अपने आप को जूनियर आर्यन करना बोलता है।
The first trailer of the film is already out and we haven't seen a hint of Valusha in it, but looks like the makers want it to be a surprise. However, Valusha revealed how it was like when she first started shooting for Fan. She said SRK just looked at her calmly as if to say, "Don't worry, he has all the time in the world. Fumble as many times as you want because that's the only way to learn." Wow, knowing SRK, this definitely seems plausible.